Today, former Elle columnist E. Jean Carroll filed a new federal lawsuit against former President Trump, accusing him of sexually assaulting her in a department store dressing room in the 90s. She chose today to file the lawsuit because it's the day New York State's Adult Survivors Act goes into effect. It allows adult victims of sexual assault to file civil lawsuits that would otherwise be barred due to the passage of too much time. The beloved